Hi, I'm Leona with EarthFest 2021. This will be our first two-day festival of its kind. We are returning back to Maddox Ranch, which is such a wonderful place in Lakeland, Florida. But we've been welcomed back to Maddox Ranch again this year, and we're happy to be back. We will be celebrating our Earth's birthday with live music, bands, DJs. We've got three different stages. Our 90 portal, our Shamrock on the front field, Glow Life on our main stage. Pretty much have something for everyone, from everything from live hip-hop battles to drum circles. There'll even be bands, acoustic, indie rock, jam bands, reggae, breakbeats, dub wubs, and don't forget house music. You can either hide out in the 90 portal and float around with chill vibes over there, more drum circles and acoustic, tie-dye and grilled cheeses, front field. If you're more of in the younger crowd, you're probably gonna hang out over there with the hip hop and dub wubs, and it gets pretty rowdy on the front field, so they're gonna have a good time. Shamrock Entertainment is bringing that to us this year, and they've got some real surprises out there. I guess it's going to be out of this world. By the way, our vinyl stage has everything from reggae, classic rock, after hours dance parties with EDM music. We're gonna have 100 live artists from all over Central Florida doing creative things like glass blowing, paint shows, workshops, health, wellness, all kinds. There'll be vendors and food trucks, bounce houses and kids zones. Kids 12 and under are free this year. We're giving it up for our families. Car camping is available and on site. Our outdoor event will have plenty of social distancing and space. We're gonna do Tim testing at the gate. We've got contactless entry on our tickets as well. Extra space between vendors. Everyone's gonna have a really good time.